I don't want to be moved back to Earth.
Your fate is inevitable, my little Earthling.
How does this always happen to me?
We're out of cards.
I'll do it. You are ready to be taken down?
Somebody's getting big for their boots.
If that's what you call confidence. How many points is everyone on?
46.
32.
28. Action 1. Attempt to establish the economic centre. Hand me the cosmic wormhole.
How many points do you think she needs?
I don't know. How many is she on?
Please don't be purple. Please don't be purple.
No!
No!
52 points, and that's how it's done.
Oh, she didn't even need the other two tongues.
I'm the queen of the universe.
You're so stupid.
It's true. Technically, only the queen of one galaxy.
It's not fair, you always win.
Well done, Charlotte.
You girls need to go to bed.
I won the game.
I've put Benji to bed and your dad's going to be home any minute.
But we're not sleepy yet. Astronauts don't have time for sleep.
Don't tell me you're all into space too.
I find it inconceivable that you're blind to the wonders of the universe.
You speak so funny for a 9-year-old. I just don't see the need for space travel when there's a bunch of stuff we need to sort out on our own planet.
You do know America only spends 0.5% on its budget for NASA.
And don't you want to know what's out there?
Life would be so boring if there was nothing left to discover.
When I look at the stars, I see our whole future.
All right, you win. But you still need to go to bed, come on.
Your dad said you could only have a sleepover if you were in bed by 9:30 and it's gone 10.
Our Earth orbits the Sun, which is one out of billions of suns in our galaxy, which is one out of billions of galaxies in the universe. Tell me that doesn't blow your mind.
It actually makes me feel scared and inconsequential.
Meaning isn't found in comfort, but in truth.
Come on, Armstrong. Good boy. Good night, girls.
Good night.
Make sure the bugs don't bite.
So who's ready to see what I've been working on?
I am.
Me too.
Me three.
I've been working on a transportation for the last 7 days, and tonight it is ready to be unveiled.
I'm so excited. My God, you've done it.
You must all answer a question to earn your place on the mission.
I'll go first.
Okay. Who was the first American woman to go to space?
That's so easy.
Sally Ride.
Congratulations, Commander Nikita.
Me next.
What is the name of the boundary where outer space begins?
The Kármán line.
Correct. Welcome aboard. Now for the final space on our crew. Amelia, are you ready?
Oh, I'm so nervous. I really want to place on the mission. Oh, just ask me.
Okay. What is the hottest planet in our solar system?
Mercury or Venus? Mercury is closest to the sun, but could this be a trick question? I'm gonna go with Venus. Venus has lots of clouds on it. Venus.
Congratulations, you chose well.
What are you doing?
Now look what you've done.
Benji, we're not doing anything. Go back to bed.
I want to play.
You have to be over 7 and this isn't play, it's a serious mission.
I'll tell on you if you don't let me stay.
Benji, this is important. You can't tell anyone.
Why not?
Because life on Earth depends on it and because adults don't understand.
And also because if you tell, we'll have to throw Chuckles out of the window where the foxes will eat him alive.
Yes, that as well. Fine, you can join the mission. But you have to do everything I tell you to, okay? All right. Everyone gather round. We've been training for this our whole lives. Does everyone remember their positions?
Command Module Pilot, at your service.
Flight Engineer.
Mission Control!
What do I do, Charlotte?
You're a space flight participant.
A space flight participant.
Which means you'll need one of these. Everyone assume their positions.
At the T-minus 19. Launch control. This is Amelia. We are go for launch.
Roger that, Amelia. We are ready. We are all clear.
10, 9, 8, 7. Ignition sequence.
3, 2, 1. Ignition!
Sophia, so sorry I'm late.
We've got a problem.
Repeat, we've got a problem.
I'll just check in on the girls.
I'm getting incoming traffic. Danger, danger! Oh, God.
What, my dears, has been going on here?
Daddy!
Our mission failed, Mr. Parker.
Your mission?
We embarked on our first proper mission into space. Daddy, you should have seen it. I don't know what went wrong.
Don't worry. It's the first of many. Do you know one of the most important things for young astronauts? Sleep, to recharge those brain cells. And do you know the other two most important things?
Imagination and hard work.
That's right.
Daddy, I'm sleepy.
No wonder, my little rascal. It's way past your bedtime. Good night, sweet astronauts. And may flights of space dream you into sleep.
Lofo. A tiny he hanye, a tiang hanke, var ling ling a tia hat vat by mona.
I want to tell
her. Vi make a no tank, mokshi on tog on eha. Her on tog chikonitia had in wein hate your onion one and hunya munya. Kuro ag nothing mehan.
Shaka jilik to meme. Naki ba we mon. Tagwein huli kinge. Hab me. Let what I show you. Nanki ba tagwe. Shingin neo.
Teni ami I me toki krotone hago mi entove
ave ave emeni
when win kaga togan yankige
ave ave emeni
ave
vetunia kin krotone
antuena ti kemni hey mi buena
Alanto kan kanya hugni atan han man gen gen gan ku
Hala tok ning dia kro din ya hle ne
Wo ve Hata vuikeda
Nam ben kun kunya tan hanjuni ek de uri kantan solo e ben ken tanye tuve muna ati andan honan motanyan karek
sure it took you that one monkey. A pentongni. ชิปโปเตอร์กูโอ้มันจัดไอ้แต่โปเตอร์นี่น้อยก็เก่ง
Photography on the sequence camera.
Menjolo ti. Ja vohunia lufo tive.
How can dog?
Tive tu sogni. Ti hinta mi canciarti. Ne kema ti kame.
Ti ena un te ni?
I'll let him know. It's one small step for man.
Her capacity for design is off the chart.
She demonstrates resistance to the curriculum.
So what?
That's normal. I think she demonstrates more resistance than normal.
Is that what you think?
It is.
What's the story? She's a foster kid. No mother. 10 schools, 10 homes. She just landed a new one. I need you to work with this one. See you 2 trolls tomorrow. Why are you blowing off my class?
Miss Rossi, right?
Bingo.
It's pretty obvious you don't care about what you do.
That's a horrible thing to say.
What's my name?
Here's to another successful year of collaboration between Hendrix High and Learning Machine Technologies.
I'll second that.
Miss Malloy, your education and technology initiative proves we can deliver a high-quality education to every child in this country.
No. Your brilliant machines have transformed the project of teaching. I really can't take all the credit. But maybe I will.
Miss Rossi.
Mrs. Tandon.
Congratulations again. We really think you're doing a marvelous job.
My better half deserves the praise.
Well, the OS is based on you. Maybe take the win? Miss Malloy told me there was a very talented student in your class.
Talent is common.
Not in the machine, it's not. What's she building?
I don't know.
Keeping secrets, Miss Rossi?
I ask you a question, Mrs. Tandon.
Of course.
Why is it that you own the copyright to everything our kids design?
Are you suggesting we exploit your students?
It's not a value judgment.
Well, I think it's a win-win for everyone. Schools get technology, talented kids are discovered, and we bring the best designs to the public.
And bank the profits.
That's how business works. I better get going. My husband has probably destroyed the house by now.
Is he a dog?
No, he's not. You have a good evening.
Thank you.
Welcome to Well Building 101. Your project this quarter is to design a functional object for real-world consumption. Stage 1. Collect references. It's time to get started. What would you like to research? Scanning for learning disorders. You're irritated. I'm here to assist you.
Shut your face. Nothing.
That's a problem.
I want to see that light go off again, do you hear me?
Get to work. Charming.
That's not her intention.
Tell me about her session.
Before selecting her final reference, Wayne was researching iconic structures, concrete slab foundations, structural integrity, and platform framing.
So what set off to teach her assist?
She told me to shut my faith.
I don't blame her.
Lesson 6. Prototyping. It's time to put your ideas into form. Review your references and visualize your concept. Remember, your first idea is just a starting point. Design has achieved the revisions.
Good morning.
My bad. I'm good, I'm working. Coward.
Get in. You're about to fail my class.
That's really sad.
With diagnostic scores like yours, it is.
What happened to your face? Fell off my bike. You don't have a bike. You don't have a clue.
I have to report it.
I don't care.
That's the wrong answer.
Didn't know it was a test.
Your whole life's a test, chickadee. See those houses over there?
Yeah.
I used to own one.
What happened?
Missed one too many payments after my husband and I split.
Made a bad gamble.
That old car's all I've got left.
Back in the day, people used to tell me I'd make a great teacher. I was good with kids. But life happens. Things get taken from you. It's not long before you lose your touch.
Why are you telling me this?
Everybody thinks you're a genius. You're about to blow a big opportunity. I could tell you the same thing, but I think you already know that. What you don't know is you won't be the first person to waste their talent. Joke of the world. The world has enough disappointed people. You should try and be something different.
Mrs. Tandon and our team reviewed the designs. There were some great submissions, but one prototype dazzled us all. We believe one of your students has just built the affordable house of the future.
The student's name is Rain Retnayaga. The lines are unique, a triumph of form and function, the mark of a truly gifted architectural genius. She has an intimate sense of what a home could be.
Our board has unanimously approved to put it into production immediately.
That's fantastic news. We're very proud of her.
We've also convinced the board to reward the designer with a home in the new development.
How's this headline? Kid without home designs house of the future. Malloy's technological initiative is smashing success.
Sounds perfect.
Nice job with the kid.
Take your feet off my desk. Hey. What's going on?
Nothing.
How would you feel about moving in with me until your house is ready?
Are you serious?
Yeah. Let's go get your things.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.